Hensley, we got a problem. The bill is due and we can't pay for it. What are we gonna do?
Well, this book I've been reading, it says the cathode ray tubes have been found.
The cathode ray tube has been found? The one by J.J. Thompson? The one, the only, born in 19th century on December 18th, 1856?
That's the one.
I can't believe it. Yeah. Well, how are we gonna find it? We don't know where it is.
Well, I have this map. And X marks the spot.
X marks the spot. What are the odds of that?
Well, not very likely. But how are we gonna get there?
Oh, I know how we're gonna get there. A horse, willpower, and a montage.
A montage?
Oh, yeah. Well, there's our steed, Hensley. I guess let's get going on this adventure.
Heck yeah.
We're here.
Is that J.J. Thompson died on August 30th, 1940?
I think it is.
Dude, how are you?
Whoa, he's alive.
Come on. You guys got some money.
Are you okay?
Where am I?
Well, we're at your grave, sir.
Why am I young? And why does it smell like America? Well, we're in America. Yeah, why are we in America? We should be that's my grave. Well, we
yes,
need
yes, sir.
You're my dead. No, you're alive. We need your tube.
Your cathode ray tube is what he's trying to say. Yeah. You know the one that you used in 1897 to discover that cathode rays were negatively charged?
Yeah, the
do you know where it is, sir?
Yeah, it's
Oh. What a strong man. You kicked over a gravestone.
This is the very...
Whoa, that was close.
Thing. Why do you need this?
Well, we can't pay our rent, and that thing is worth millions.
Millions? If it's worth millions, then I'll keep it then. But
you hand it over right now.
And what will you do if I don't?
Well, we came prepared.
I'm convinced I'll give it to you. But if you answer these three riddles.
Might as well, we've got nothing to lose.
Or we could just kill him.
You make a point, but that's a little too bad.
The first question. Okay, the first question. Did I go to college?
Yes, you did. In fact, you went to Trinity College at the University of Cambridge in 1876.
It's a little odd that you know that. Second question, and this is the most difficult in my opinion. What is my name?
Joseph John Thompson.
Correct.
I didn't think you'd know that.
Number three, and the most important, what am I best known for?
You're known for running a plum pudding factory.
That is correct, my lad.
Lies! That is not true.
It is.
No, it's not. J.J. Thompson discovered the electron in 1897, then leading him in 1904 to make the plum pudding model of the atom.
I think you're just a homeless guy acting like J.J. Thompson.
That is rude of you to infer that I'm homeless. Second of all...
It didn't do anything!
there's a button on here somewhere. Where is it?
You'll never get the artifact.
Look out for that cliff, homeless guy! Mr. Homeless Man, you don't have to do this.
For the razor.
Oh no! Poor guy. I told him not to do it. At least we got the tube. Rest in peace, Mr. Gatekeeper Homeless Man. May you live a dead life. Man, that sure was an adventure that we had.
It sure was.
That thing is worth millions. That's gonna keep us rent for a long time. It sure would suck to drop it after all that.
Whoa.
Oh my.
What happened?
Jeez, dude, I don't know, but... Well, I guess our dreams are shattered then.